What are some NBA books that'll never be made? So far, I got Mental Toughness by Ben Simmons, Indestructible by Anthony Davis, Overcoming LeBron by DeMar DeRozan, and Delivering in the Clutch by Karl Malone. Oof. Would any of you guys read any of these?
I would read all of those.